Matthew. Hey, Matthew.
Hey.
Matthew, what you got there?
Not my next door neighbor, but the
rest. Huh?
I don't know.
It's one, two. Drive. Got a circle driveway.
And I'll tell Amanda? Hey, Amanda. Hey, Amanda. Amanda. Wave that hand, Amanda. What you got?
Balls around all over the yard.
Matthew, hold it up. Hold it up if you can.
Daddy will have to help you. He'll have to go out there and play with you now.
This is gone. Wrong way.
Beth, you think you can handle this?
It's a golf balls!
Golf balls? Hey, Matthew.
Y'all have to play with me.
Hey, Matthew. Look here.
Show him how it's done.
That's a good close-up.
This is one of the big ones. It'll go all
Amanda?
You're a teenager.
Hey, Amanda.
You play with it now?
What you doing? Look at here.
Too.
Hey.
Hey.
So I'll get it. I'm not going to get me a wheelbarrow.
Can I just carry the box open?
And it comes up with a
hand. Right here? Mm-hmm.
How old does this make you, Matthew? 55? Huh?
Don't mess here.
Hey, Grandma.
I'll be fine.
Hey. Hey, Grandma. Hey. Hey.
We love you. Happy birthday, Matt.
That's what Daddy will have to put it together, honey. That's what your balls, all the balls go on and everything. Here's your sticks.
What is that for?
Friday's
going to be his birthday.
Screw it the other way.
There you go. Now
you're getting... Hey. Okay.
See who later.
Hey, look, I got a golf cart.
Who?
That's Benji.
You have to put it together.
He's wanting to get some firewood over there.
Oh, Colin!
Nice and
portable, isn't it?
No.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
Anything you want to do with it.
You gonna have Daddy to fix it up.
You can make it electric if you want.
Uh-huh. Somebody. Mm-hmm.
That's
Baby,
one of the best ones you get, I believe.
You just kind of
This is
that.
This
isn't like a putt-putt thing.
This is a 12 zoom.
Put it together on that, and then you put your thing like this.
Oh, this hangs it up?
No. Here.
What do you call that thing, Matthew? Matthew. What do you call that thing? Huh?
Now what thing?
This? That you got. What is it? Huh?
Make him a bang.
You can bang it?
Make a golf course out there somewhere with it. And then he just keep the other part inside and leave the sticks out there. There they are. Yeah, you stick those in the ground and you knock the balls through these, Matthew. Look. You stick them in the ground and you knock the balls through them.
Sort of like
what is
this
for?
That's your sticks.
Hey, Beth.
Stop.
What do you mean, what? Look here, Beth. Hey, Beth.
That shows you how far you're stretching your
I done got you. You know, it's too late now.
See, right here's how you do it. You say you set them up.
I don't like
what you doing?
You can keep it.
Huh?
When you're a teenager, you're in a
you doing what?
I'm cooking.
Oh, okay.
Mommy and Daddy play. There's six people can play this.
That's all I wanted to know.
You got six.
Yeah.
Here's a nice video of my other kitchen, so when I have it remodeled, we can compare it.
Okay, let's see.
That'd be a good idea
for him, Rick. For the color? You got the
wrong
color
in there. Get
him
to walk through our house and get a picture of it.
Got your color on your handle to your color.
What other kitchen?
It is, and then
see,
come
here's
back
the black
after
one.
We remodel it.
You got the wrong color, I think, in there.
How do you get it out?
Hey, Matthew.
Hey.
Amanda, do Urkel. Let Papa get Urkel on video. Jump up and do Urkel.
Hey, Rick.
Do Urkel, Amanda. Do Urkel on the video.
What, Rick?
Matthew put on a show for you, I can tell you right now.
Willie?
Do Urkel on.
Open these and I
wait,
really
Amanda's got to get your pants, your shirt tucked in.
Hey, what's the matter with you, Amanda? You stripping?
Standing here.
She's going to do Urkel for you.
Oh,
you
okay.
Go in the living room and let her do it, AC. Oh, okay. It's real light in there.
All right.
Let me go in there and get her.
Okay, let me fade.
Ready?
I'm ready. You what?
Well, should we go ahead
do
and
what?
Hold on.
What you gonna do?
She's hey, guy.
Hey. Do that again. Do that again.
Do a different one. Did I do that?
Hey. You do, huh? Okay.
Dad, you gotta get her to dance for you.
Okay.
Honey,
can you dance?
I'll dance.
Honey.
What?
Put a little guy on TV.
Yeah. Move back a little bit.
I can dance.
You doing all right, Matthew? What kind of dance is that?
Go and let them dance for you.
Okay. Okay, get with it.
Hurry, come on. Do what we're doing now.
Get with it.
Come on, dance for Papa on the video. Do the rabbit thing that you do.
Come on. Hey, what is that music?
Let's put music.
Okay. See ya. Dance.
What, that mama?
Go ahead.
See it.
Dance! Dance, Amanda? Huh? Dance, Amanda. Let's see it. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
You have to move and get you with your birthday cake, too, so you can see your birthday cake.
Bring a
candle.
I can dance with that birthday cake in my hand.
I don't know about that.
I will get it, I will.
Show it to Papa,
so
take a picture of it. Honey.
Hmm?
Honey.
What?
Here.
I'm messing around and dropping that.
Hold
still, right there. Just stay right where you're at. I can bring it right up here to me. Need to tilt it a little bit. I can't get the happy birthday.
Hold it a little bit.
Oh, and hold it right there. That's a pretty cake.
You see how they started making it a little birthday cake?
That how was it?
Turn it around, Matthew. Turn it around.
This way.
Turn it around where the writing will be right. Okay, now hold it right there. Happy birthday, Matthew. Okay, that's good.
Okay, now turn it back up the other way so you won't get the name off of it.
Don't give it to Mommy, let her put it in the refrigerator. So you can eat it later. You might not have had supper yet.
You can eat it later. And she
says
that...
Well, Daddy, can we go out there and do it instead?
What you got there?
What I got well.
Say croquet.
Daddy, what are you doing?
Tell Papa what it is. Say it's croquet.
Hey, Amanda.
Croquet.
Hey, Amanda. Hey.
You gotta keep your balls picked up now and put on the porch here. When Daddy gets your thing together, you can keep them picked up and brought in the house. But if it rains on them, it might make them pucker. Then they won't be no good.
What?
It might make them blow up and be ugly. And then you can't hit them. They won't roll good. See there, he's putting them all over out there for you. See, and you gotta knock the balls under those things. How's that?
All of them?
We'll knock them through there, yeah.
Daddy, how can they go? Bother.
What you gotta knock them through?
How can you do that?
The little loop.
The little what?
The little white loop.
Oh, okay.
You made me go under the end and stop.
See, you keep hitting. See, like... You hit yours, and wherever it goes, you stop and let Matthew take a turn. And whoever gets the money, all of them first.
Hey!
No, you don't pull the arm out.
You, Daddy will show you how. He'll show you how to do it.
Come on, those hands, do it.
Oh, yeah, I'll use the
other hand. I'm going to use it. I've seen it played, but I have never played it.
You mean this is a bomb?
If y'all ever had one or not.
You mean this is a bomb?
Mm-hmm.
That's
this
what
you
hit
under the loops. Well, how does it blow up? Well, if you get it wet, it'll probably pucker and it won't roll good. You don't want it to be ugly. That's why you keep it picked up. Daddy's going to put your little case right here on the porch or somewhere for you. So when you bring your stuff in the house, don't leave it outside.
What are you doing?
And this is a good set. You can play this when you get to be a teenager.
Hey, Amanda, what you doing? Hey, Amanda. Hey, Amanda.
Everybody has their own color. See, so whatever kind of ball you got is your ball.
You have to match your
hammer, club.
Why? What do you have to do it?
That's the way you do it.
That's
the
packaging. It's
called rules. Like you have
says it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8
plastic. It's sort of like putt-putt. It's sort of like putt-putt.
Then you, get, hit it till you miss it.
Instead of you're hitting it in the hole in the ground, it just goes under those.
Instead of skull.
Watch, Matthew.
Look at Daddy. Oh, watch
right
Daddy.
This is Rick and Beth's house in Mount Holly. Hit it, boy! Are you sure you're not cutting grass, Matthew?
Sure.
Huh?
Sure.
What you doing?
I'm playing golf.
Golf? That's croquet.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Amanda, you cutting grass too?
No. Harder.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Getting better.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Dr. Presley asked about you, Matthew.
What?
Dr. Presley asked about you.
Well, I want to know where his money's at.
I didn't hit it in there.
I'm going to
get free.
It's on now?
Yeah. Let's look through this right here.
Oh, it's recording now, isn't it?
Yeah. See, right, this right here, switch right here brings it in and out. Put your finger down there on the right side. Ooh, we're going all over the place. Maybe we should shut it off until we get straight. You bring this right up to your eye.
Huh?
See that? Use that switch on the right.
Some pictures?
Shoves them back and brings them forward or whatever. See how it works?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty neat, ain't it?
Look, I got a wide that's shot, too.
Mm-hmm. Even hit the
Betty was cute. Do you have a little tuck?
You can
on
shove
there?
Them back tuck when they're up naked. Close.
Did you have a little tuck in the wedding?
Oh, smile.
So handsome.
Not that big.
I bet you was. What did you do?
Put you a little bit close. You can push it back.
Come here, Beth.
I want to look through. Don't put stomp. I want to look through.
Where's the gazebo?
That was mean.
Huh? Where's the gazebo?
That's going to record right there on that tape what you just did.
You
did in Greensboro. I took the kids up there to visit my cousin Tamara Monday before school started on Wednesday.
Can you edit some of this out that you don't want?
I don't know how to do it. You might probably can. You could cover it up by recording over it. You know, like you used doing a video.
Uh-huh.
Daddy!
And you might, I don't know nothing about it. I don't know everything about it. I know how to use it, but I don't know everything about it.
Daddy!
What?
Daddy!